Welcome to the research labs of the Department of Occupational Therapy at the University of Pittsburgh School of Health and Rehabilitation Sciences. The Neuromotor Recovery and Rehabilitation Lab studies how control of hand movement is altered in adults with stroke. Using transcranial magnetic stimulation, Dr. Amit Sethi's team assesses the integrity of brain pathways controlling hand movement and develops interventions to improve hand movement so that individuals with stroke can use their weak hands during daily tasks to become more independent. The Neuromotor Recovery and Rehabilitation Lab can also assess hand movement using motion capture technology. The motion capture technology can accurately detect impairments and allows for development of novel technologies to improve hand movement after stroke. Dr. Sethi's team is currently developing a system using the motion capture technology, which can allow individuals with stroke to receive therapist-guided treatment remotely to improve hand movement outside the clinic. Dr. Elizabeth Skidmore's Cognitive Performance Laboratory conducts clinical studies that examine interventions designed to promote independence and community participation among people with cognitive impairments after acquired brain injury. Dr. Skidmore mentors PhD students, postdoctoral trainees, and junior faculty scientists in her laboratory. The Pediatric Health Promotion Laboratory conducts clinical studies examining early child health and development. Dr. Angela Caldwell and her team are committed to empowering parents to enhance daily routines to promote health and optimal child development every day. Family-centered interventions feature novel approaches to parent coaching and stimulate child performance using exploration and play. The research apartment replicates the home environment to allow for research training. Dr. Julene Rodakowski's Cognitive Aging Laboratory uses this space to examine factors that influence independent living for older adults. This research takes a proactive approach to work with older adults to help them develop healthy habits and routines so that they may maintain independence in daily activities and in the community. Dr. Natalie Leland's Rehabilitation Health Services Research Laboratory engages in research that examines the quality, access, and outcomes of rehabilitation across the care continuum. This line of inquiry includes embedding stakeholders to quantify current healthcare utilization, practices, and their relationship to desired patient outcomes, as well as evaluating approaches for enhancing the dissemination and implementation of best practices into the clinic. The Pediatric Research Laboratory conducts studies focusing on participation, sleep, family impact, and quality of life in children and young adults with chronic illness and disability. Current research uses community-based activity monitoring and assistive technology to assess engagement in daily life activities for youth with early-onset neuromuscular disorders. This research team is led by Dr. Roxana Bendixson and consists of students from the master's, doctoral, and PhD programs.